We're here again. It's another crafting day, so we've come to get provisions. We've got a lot more goodies. So now we are going to craft and make stuff, aren't we?
We are.
Mummy's going to focus on making these, which are going to be little suitcases for, or little trunks for Harry. So I spent last night cutting out all of these house crests, and these are going to be stuck onto our baubles like that. Isn't that cute? These are rememberals, I think that's what they're called, and they are going to have this little piece of paper that I printed wrapped around them, reading, I can't remember what I've forgotten, which is what Neville says when he receives the ball.
Focus now.
Kind of went a bit crazy with the glitter. But I've started now cutting out our tickets. This is our first lot. My mother is busy wrapping presents from under the Christmas tree. Light it. Extreme way. Getting the wax seal done. Maybe not, I think you might be fine.
We got quite a bit done. I'm pretty proud of where we are. There's a lot more still to do, but isn't there always? However, I've not been in the house all day, and the kids have been back for 15 minutes. Do you want to see the mess they have made in that short time they've been home? Come with me. Dinner's done. My dinner, not theirs. They've eaten, I hope. I think. So yeah,
They've been home for 15 minutes. 15 minutes. And now all the toys are out, they've got the iPad. Oi. 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 Children. Arthur, Erin. Arthur, Erin.
Stop!
Arthur! Look at me!
No!
Erin! 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 Seriously, this is what happens on a daily basis. Erin! Arthur! Erin! Arthur! One of you! Either of you! Children! Am I here? Hello!
Sleep me!
Are you going to tidy up some of these toys?
No.
And that pretty much says it all.